By the hounds of Osiris, Fizzy Pop has startling retro chemical breakthrough news to rub on your taste buds.
C is for cyclamates. We love the taste. Y is for why was it banned? What a waste. K isn't in the word. We can't spell it right. Lamates is the rest of them. You don't have all night. Woo!
Cyclamates, not a bad rap. So to drink them, we're serious for bringing it back. Fizzy Pop does the toxic effects. Cyclamates got cancer. Doesn't mean that you're nasty.
So what if it causes testicular atrophy? What if it mutates the sperm of a subset of monkeys? Fizzy Pop cyclamates give you more satisfying flavor than any other potential carcinogen.
We're bringing cyclamates back, baby!
Ooh, and that they are. So, maybe you're not going out tonight. Maybe you're turning down the lights low, lighting some candles. Maybe you've got a pail full of chicken fat, shoelaces, and a screwdriver. I'm not gonna judge you. So why don't we get into the mood with Gunter and the Hair Whip doing Strange Encampment.
There's a strange encampment in my driveway. There are horses and there goes the booing.
It was never meant to be, so I feel
You know, there's nothing so bad in life that can't be improved with some nylon trousers.
Where'd you get them parachute pants? Where'd you get them parachute pants?
Well, fret no more. Just Parachute Pants has both sizes and both colors in both locations. Zippers!
Zippers!